In this video, we will see how to take a screenshot on your PC or laptop with Python. For this, we will be requiring a Python library which is PyAutoGUI. So, let's get started.
First, we will import PyAutoGUI. If you haven't installed this library, then open your terminal and here write pip install PyAutoGUI. In my case it is already installed, so it is showing requirement already satisfied. Then we will create a variable name image and here we will write PyAutoGUI dot screenshot. So we will save the screenshot in this img variable, img.save, and here we will specify the name of the image, which is my screenshot dot png. Then we will add image dot show. So I will execute this code. So you can see that the screenshot has been captured. So you can also find the width and height of the image and also the image mode. So we will write width comma height equal to img dot size. Then for finding the image mode, we will write img dot mode. Then we will print the values. Print width of images comma width, print height of images comma height, then print image mode is comma image mode. So it has printed the width and height of the image and also the image mode. Width of the image is 1366, height of the image is 768, and image mode is RGB. RGB means red, green and blue. If you like this video, then subscribe to my channel for more videos related to Python tips and tricks.